Hi everyone, in previous class we saw about the book page number 7, try these sums. Okay, today we are going to learn about equivalent rational numbers. Equivalent rational numbers. What is equivalent rational number? Let us see the definition. If the numerator and denominator of a rational number, we say a divided by b, is multiplied by a non-zero integer, we say c. We obtain another rational number which is equivalent to the given rational number. Okay. So, you know already a divided by b is a rational number. A is numerator and b is denominator. So, we multiplied the non-zero integer c. So, non-zero integer means not equal to 0. That value not equal to 0. Okay. Multiplied by a non-zero integer say c. Okay. So, now we get on a rational number. So that rational number equivalent to the given rational number. Given rational number. That is, we take the rational number a divided by b, we multiply up and down c. So ac into b into c. So a divided by b equal to a into c divided by b into c. Okay. So a divided by b is an equivalent to a into c divided by b into c. Okay, dear students. Now we see the example. We take a divided by b minus 4 divided by 7. Okay. And c equal to 2, 3, 4. Okay. The c value. The integers 2, 3, 4. Okay. Okay. Now, a into c, b into c. Okay. So, first the c value take 2. So, a by b minus 4 divided by 7. Multiply the c value 2. Okay, the up and down 2. So, minus 4 2s are minus 8 and 7 2s are 14. Okay, so minus 8 divided by 14. Okay. And we take c value 3. So, we take c value 3. So, minus 4 divided by 7 into the up and down multiple by 3. Okay. So, minus 4 3s are minus 12. 7 3s are 21. Okay. And then third one, a into c, b into c. Okay. So, a divided by b value minus 4 divided by 7. Minus 4 divided by 7. Okay. We take the c value 4. C value 4. Okay. Minus 4 4s are minus 16, 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. Okay. Now, minus 4 by 7. Minus 4 divided by 7 equal to minus 8 divided by 14 equal to minus 12 divided by 21 equal to minus 16 divided by 28. So, these are equivalent rational numbers. These are equivalent rational numbers. Okay. We take a divided by b minus 4 by 7. Okay. Here, we take the c value 2. So, we get minus 8 by 14. Here, c equal to 3. We get minus 12 by 21. And here c equal to 4. We get minus 16 divided by 28. So, minus 4 by 7 equal to minus 8 by 14. Minus 12 by 21 equal to minus 16 by 28. These are equivalent rational numbers. Okay, dear students. Now we go to see the positive rational number. Positive rational number. Positive rational number. If the two numbers are of the same sign, if the two numbers are of the same sign, then the quotient is a positive rational number. Okay, listen here, a divided by b. So here same sign, the numerator also positive and the denominator also positive, same sign. Okay, here also the numerator also negative and the denominator also negative, so same sign. So this type of fraction is called positive rational number. Positive rational number. Okay, now see the example 1. Plus 3 divided by plus 4. Plus 3 by plus 4. Okay, so we can write 3 divided by 4. Yes or no? 3 divided by 4. Okay, and then second one, minus 3 divided by minus 4. Same sign. Minus, minus, same sign. So we can write 3 divided by 4. 3 divided by 4. Here plus plus same sign. Here minus minus same sign. Okay. These are positive rational numbers for example. Okay. Positive rational numbers example. Okay. Now we see the negative rational number. Negative rational number. Negative rational number. The quotient of two numbers with different signs. Two numbers with a different sign is a negative rational number. Okay, so different sign. Listen here, minus a divided by b or a divided by minus b. Here the numerator sign negative and the denominator sign positive. Here numerator sign positive, denominator sign negative. Okay, sometimes we write minus a divided by b equal to a divided by minus b. The minus is common. The minus is common. Minus a divided by b. Okay, sometimes we can write minus a divided by b. Minus is common. Okay. Here the two numbers. So the numerator and denominator with different sign. So here minus. Here also positive, here positive and here minus. Okay, different signs. Okay, so this type of fraction is called negative rational number. Negative rational number. Now see the example. Okay, now see the example. Minus 4 divided by 5 and 4 divided by minus 5. 4 divided by minus 5. Okay, the numerator is negative, here denominator positive. Here numerator positive, denominator negative. Okay, sometimes now we write minus 4 divided by 5 equal to 4 divided by minus 5 equal to the minus is common, 4 divided by 5, the minus is common. Okay, okay dear students, keep in your mind, same sign. Same sign means positive rational number, different signs. Different signs, negative rational number. Okay, dear students, today we saw about equivalent rational numbers and positive rational numbers and negative rational numbers. Remaining we will see next class. Thank you.